Master Kasdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You'll need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Thank you. I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
Seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
Thank you. Guardians might be well trained, but if you could identify and eliminate the leader of each group, you might be able to demoralize the rest.
Thank you.
major conflict from the Clone Wars. ships to Starkiller. Any sign of the target?
She is close. Very close. I sense her presence.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? Why do you come here? The dark side will not help you in this place, child. What you have become. you are Vader's slave. But your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
The Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. His spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader. By taking this boy as your apprentice, you have betrayed me. Now you will kill him, or I will destroy you both.
Master, we can defeat him together!
Do it now, Lord Vader. Strike him down and prove your loyalty to me. Oh.